Plans were just released today for Rhode Island's new 18-mile bikeway. The Newport Daily News reports the Aquidneck Island Bikeway will connect from Newport to Portsmouth. The continuous route is expected to mostly use existing roads. The pass will give riders a safe way to bike across the island. It is expected to be completed in 2 or 3 years.